So if you know me, you know I like to talk comic books. DC, Marvel, and a whole bunch of shit you never heard of. Now, in this comic right here, now this is a newer issue from the Lazarus Planet that's happening. The, of course, the entire world is like under the brink of destruction. And we have Raven and Beast Boy. And Beast Boy has the eye patch because Slade Wilson shot him in the eye. It's a whole thing. Basically, what's happening in this comic is Lazarus Pit rain is falling from the sky, turning people into demons, monsters, etc. So when that happens, Raven senses some half-demons, and she goes to help them because she knows that her father is also on the way. So her and Beast Boy, you know, they're going to do their hero thing. But when Raven finds them, they're pretty much like torturing a priest because they assume that the priest can fix them because it's God's fault. I don't know where the fuck they got this idea from. Either way, they tell their story to Raven about how they were just out playing basketball one day, and then this rain fell on them and they began to transform. Raven then shows them that she's a half demon too, but she's also still a good person. But when they leave together, only two left with Raven. When the two leave with Raven, she finds Beast Boy killed all the cops outside. And it turns out it was never Beast Boy. It was Trigon the entire time. Long story short, Trigon killed the two demon kids who were going to go with Raven. And then he ended up recruiting the one demon kid who stayed behind cursing God. Lazarus Planet is fucking crazy. And if you guys want more stories, or maybe you're on the road, during your commute, whatever, head to Spotify right now and follow me at Podcast of the Multiverse. I just finished my first 3 episodes, and next week's episode is going to be about the rising of Thanos with a special guest. So join me, and I hope you guys have a fantastic